I, Kumalpreet Kaur, welcomes you all in Creating Mind Miracles. Today, we'll discuss about the topic, how to achieve success. Why some people attain so much successes in life and why some ended nowhere? What is the reason behind that successful life? So, we'll discuss about some mantras, but before that, let us define what do you mean by success. Success means accomplishment of a particular goal or aim or objective. Now, how to achieve that success? First mantra is self-awareness. Self-awareness means awareness about yourself. Who you are? Who am I? Ask this question from yourself. Who am I? What are my strengths? What are my weaknesses? If you are aware of your strengths, then you can utilize that strength to achieve that goal, achieve that aim. And if you are aware of your weaknesses, then you can overcome your weaknesses. You can try to overcome your weaknesses. Self-awareness means where I am right now, where I want to go. Right now, where I am means your real identity. Where you want to go means your ideal self, your real self, your ideal self. Now, what are the steps that you need to take to go from here to there? What are the steps you need to take to go from here to there? So, that is very important, self-awareness. Second, goal setting means to have a direction in your life. Okay, imagine, suppose you are leaving your office or your school, then you have a destination in your mind. Suppose you want to go back to home, you will follow that direction that will take you to your destination, which is your home. You will follow that route only. And in case if you have to go to a new place, you are aware of your destination, that this is the new place. You are not aware of the route, which route to follow. You are not aware of the direction. But yes, you are aware of the destination. Then you will search which direction will take you towards your destination. So it's very important to have a direction in life, to have a destination in life. Because if you have a destination, you have a direction. Imagine a person who has no destination in life. Suppose a person does not know where he wants to go. He is roaming here and there around the road. Imagine that person. Likewise, if you don't have a goal, if you don't have a destination in life, you'll also move here and there. Right? So it's very important to have a goal setting. Then, third is time. Time management means manage your time properly so that you can able to achieve that goal. In fact, time management in itself is a self-management that helps you how you have to control yourself, how you have to control your immediate desires to reach that final destination. How you have to avoid procrastination, that is possible only if you manage your time properly and if you able to identify the time wasters in your life. So that is very important to achieve that successful life. And last but not the least is believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Having faith in yourself. Have you heard about Arunima Sinha? She was the first female amputee to climb the Mount Everest. She was the national level volleyball player. And she was thrown from the running train by the thieves in 2011. In the night, no one came to help her. And when in the morning she was taken to the hospital, she came to know that she has lost her leg. You know what she said to God at that particular point of time? She said, God, if you have saved me, it means you wanted me to create a miracle in life. So she decided to climb the Mount Everest. With her strong determination, with her strong willpower, with her belief in herself, she climbed the Mount Everest. And not only Mount Everest, she climbed all the seven major peaks. So you become handicapped by your body but not by your mind. So you are the creator and destroyer of your life with your belief system. So it's very important to have belief in yourself. I repeat all the four major mantras. One is self-awareness, other is goal setting, next is time management and believe in yourself. If you follow all these four mantras, then you will able to achieve that success. So for today, we'll take a leave. Bye.